the closure of a Royal Bank of Scotland branch in Bristol has been confirmed. 162 of the RBS branches across England and Wales will close, more than half, and it will result in an estimated 792 job losses. The vast majority of branches across the Royal Bank of Scotland in England and Wales are in close proximity to either another Royal Bank of Scotland in England and Wales branch or a NatWest branch, the bank said. Customers of Royal Bank of Scotland in England. The closures mean that the Royal Bank of Scotland in Clifton will close later this year. The branch, based on White Ladies Road, will close its doors on August 20, 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Accrington, the 20th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Elderly Edge, the 29th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Ashford, the 8th of June 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Ashton Under Lyne, the 26th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Astley Bridge Bolton, the 13th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bakewell, the 26th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Barnsley, the 30th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Barrow in Furness, the 26th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Barry, the 26th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Basingstoke, the 29th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bedford, the 26th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Blackburn, the 13th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Blackpool Bispham, the 11th of May 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Blackpool South Shore, the 30th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bolton Chorley Old Road, the 11th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bramhill, the 31st of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bristol Clifton, the 20th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bromley, the 13th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Bromhill, the 19th of November 2018. The RBS in Clifton will be one of those affected. Royal Bank of Scotland Burnley, the 22nd of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Burton upon Trent, the 8th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Barry, the 20th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Barry St. Edmunds, the 8th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Cambridge Hills Road, the 11th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Canterbury, the 21st of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Cardiff Docks, the 21st of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Carlisle Castle Street, the 26th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Carlisle Lowther Street, the 8th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Cheadle, the 8th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Cheadlehelm, the 11th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Chichester, the 31st of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Chorley, the 20th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Cleveleys, the 8th of June 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Colwyn Bay, the 31st of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Crawley, the 26th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Dartford, the 29th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Denton, the 11th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Derby Alastair, the 11th of May 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Durham, the 14th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Eccles, the 26th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Edgbaston, the 20th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Ellesmere Port, the 8th of September 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Fareham, the 8th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Farnworth, the 8th of June 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Folkestone, the 30th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Fulwood, the 11th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Garstang, the 13th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Gloucester, the 8th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Great Yarmouth, the 20th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Grimsby, the 31st of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Hale, the 11th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Halifax, the 8th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Handfreight, the 11th of December 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Hanley, the 8th of June 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Harrogate, the 8th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Heaton Chapel, the 22nd of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Hemel Hempstead, the 16th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Hereford, the 8th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland High Wycombe, the 8th of February 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Horsham, the 29th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Horwick, the 13th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Hyde, the 22nd of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Ilford, the 13th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Inns, the 11th of January 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Kendal, the 23rd of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Kidderminster, the 15th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Kings Lynn, the 16th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Knutsford, the 14th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Lancaster, the 30th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Leyland, the 27th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Lincoln, the 8th of July July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Liverpool Birkenhead the 29th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Liverpool Bootle the 16th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Liverpool Speak Paul's the 13th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland London Streatham the 26th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland London Tottenham Court Road the 8th of September 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland London Willesden the 11th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Long Eaton the 29th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Loughborough the 15th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Luton the 8th of February 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Maidenhead the 8th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Maidstone the 8th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Cheetham Hill the 30th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Coralton Cumhardy the 15th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Gorton the 11th of June 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Longsight the 11th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Mosley Street the 11th of May 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Spinning Fields the 7th of March 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Ormston the 29th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester West Didsbury the 15th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Whitworth Street the 30th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Manchester Withington the 22nd of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Mansfield the 22nd of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Meadowhall the 28th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Middlesbrough the 8th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Middleton the 30th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Nantwich the 26th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Newbury the 28th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Newcastle under Lyme the 8th of February 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Newport the 22nd of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Northampton the 21st of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Nottingham Mapperley the 19th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Nuneaton the 31st of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Oldham the 8th of February 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Ormskirk the 27th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Oxford the 21st of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Penwortham the 11th of December 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Poole the 22nd of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Portsmouth the 13th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Point Hun the 20th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Rockdale the 8th of September 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Romford the 8th of June 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Rotherham the 11th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Royal Leamington Spa the 28th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Rugby the 8th of July 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Runcorn the 11th of June 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Sale the 21st of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Salford Shopping Centre the 29th of November 2018 RBS expected to reveal more good news despite massive litigation costs Royal Bank of Scotland Salisbury the 14th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Sandbach the 8th of September 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Scarborough the 15th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Scunthorpe the 14th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Shrewsbury the 16th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Slough the 15th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Solihull the 14th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Southend-on-Sea the 14th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Southport Birkdale the 11th of June 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Street Albans the 8th of September 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Street Anzonsea the 8th of September 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Stafford the 23rd of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Stockport Great Underbank the 11th of December 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Sunderland the 21st of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Sutton the 16th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Sutton Coldfield the 21st of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Swinton Chorley Road the 19th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Taunton the 8th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Telford the 14th of November 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Torquay the 11th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Truro the 13th of August 2018 Royal Bank of Scotland Tunbridge Wells the 8th of February 2018 RBS reports First half-year profit for 3 years. Royal Bank of Scotland yacht Toxeter, the 8th of July 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Uxbridge, the 23rd of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Wakefield, the 22nd of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Watford, the 27th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Walsall, the 30th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Warrington office, the 15th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Wickersley, the 21st of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Winchester, the 21st of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Woking, the 20th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Wallaton, the 15th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Worcester, the 29th of August 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Worthing, the 14th of November 2018. Royal Bank of Scotland Wrexham, the 26th of July 2018.